I'll be there.
Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. There was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
this. Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
in trouble!
Probe droid. They're watching us, baby. Got something? Yeah, let me see. Commander was killed by a lightsaber. Think you can help me, BD? I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good. Thank you.
not forecasted.
I can get him.
Jedi is elusive. Integrity compromised. Jabbing upward. Valueless. Inferior Jedi. Still resisting? Unwise. Incompetent. Unessential.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel? Gotta be a way to the tomb now. Don't fall behind. Me. worker left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Kestis, how predictable. Oh, yes. I know your name, your past, and most importantly, about Cordova. Tell me, where did he hide the holocron? Outstanding. That was nothing. Very well. You won't dodge the next. Such poor performance. That was nothing. You can't run forever.
Petey, Stim here.
Thank you.
I've suffered far worse. You're learning. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with a choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now, skulking in the shadows with a betrayer, granting her access to a legion of impressionable students?
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but see her. Why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me one. There's no technique Seer has that I haven't perfected.
My friend, these devices appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now I'm studying it, learning his secrets. It seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
Yeah, we'll see how much you learn.
This gap. Better double back and tell the squad.
My soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
No problem. What are you doing?
not getting out of here alive. Your life is mine.
Imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me.
Thank you. what you're good at?
That comes for you. Another low-level target. Strike me, coward! That saber won't save you. I will have you, Jedi. Yes, fall! I'm injured! Get back up, fight me! I found you. Come now, Jedi, fight! Yes, fight me! I will have you, Jedi! How does it feel to bleed? Can't be over yet!
Right here, BD!
That's it for you! Is ruining all you do? Yes, resist! For me!
I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
It doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those offs.
Thank you.
They haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
You lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distraction.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so. Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.